Hey YouTube, Dr. Smooth here. Just visited my buddy Dave over at metaltargets.com and picked up a couple more little metal targets. You guys have seen the cowboy before, but the other two little yellow paddles there are whiskey bottles made of the same high velocity material. So they can take pretty much anything I can throw at them. I'm just going to do some 22s today. So listen for the ping. If I can actually hit the damn things. One more clip. Now, wasn't that cool?